Hey guys, back with another video. I'm Ryan, this is George.
What's poppin', guys? How you living?
Coming at you one more again with another unbiased
real reaction.
Real reaction. So what we doing today, man?
We'll do Young Ma. Couple people in the comments. Female subscribers.
Yep, we love y'all, so we doing this for y'all. I really hope I like this song.
Man, I hope so.
I hope I like it.
I hope so too, man. We can't afford to lose any females.
Yeah. But we're gonna keep it 100.
We're gonna keep it real though.
We're gonna keep it 100. That's what we do.
We're gonna do Young Ma, same set.
Alright.
I think she just dropped this a few days ago or something like that. It's a new joint, so let's see what it's about.
Alright, let's get it. Let's get it.
It's lit. It's lit.
Fresh beats.
Red cup in the woods. I'm just trying to clear my mind from the bullshit. I got 99 problems, money ain't one. They be talking bad bitches, but I date one. Money, I'm packing with that talk about.
Bitch, you know.
So obviously, you know, Young Ma's a lesbian. I don't know if you know that, man.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah.
And you know, man, shout out to the lesbians out there, man. Y'all get some bad women, boy. I gotta give y'all props on that.
And I've heard, you know, women in my personal life and famous women say that, you know, I'm not really gay, but I could probably do something with Young Ma. So yeah. Young Ma just has some type of effect on women.
And that's awesome, man. That's beautiful.
Shout out to her. Let's keep it rocking.
40 bands on the walkout. Yeah, I blow a little money, but my bills.
Go back a little bit, what she say? I think we missed something.
Yeah,
let's go back.
Sorry, guys.
On the walkout. Right there.
All right, all the way back.
99 problems, money ain't one.
Okay.
They be talking bad bitches, but I date one. Money stacking, pistol packing with that talk about. Bitch, I'm getting 40 bands on the walkout.
Okay.
40 bands on the walkout, huh?
I woke up the next day and I'm still paid. I barely had a dollar. I remember ducking cops cause I got it. I remember when from playing gold chains.
You know what, man? Shout out to her, man. She got naked women in the back. You know what this reminds me of? That reminds me of that that Tupac song with Jodeci.
Yeah, let's talk about everything but the lyrics. Go ahead.
Yeah.
Let's talk about everything but the lyrics, please. What were you gonna say?
No, you crazy.
I'm on my phone and shit.
Yeah, I know.
Jodeci with Tupac.
No, what was that song with Jodeci and Tupac? You know what I'm talking
How
about?
Do
How do you want it? And they had the naked women in the back and stuff. That just kind of brought me back to that time because she like, I'm doing it.
She's fly though.
And that's cool.
She's fly.
That's
I'll
cool.
Give her that.
Alright. Let's keep it rocking.
Now I drink to my success in that water brown. We them niggas.
Always water brown and Henny?
Yep.
Henny rock?
We don't make threats.
We make money. Okay.
We get paychecks. When they throwing shade, we just play catch.
Yeah.
When I'm praying, it's the only time I head down.
That's hard.
Popping bottles, I'm a wet now. So my city, I won't let up, I won't let down. Chain is Aki, wrist is Rocky, what that talk about? I just bagged 20 bitches on the wall. Honestly, knowing me, I won't hit them. And if they try to hit me up, I ain't picking. Life was a living hell, now I'm living well.
Okay. I gotta stop it, man.
I'm gonna go use the bathroom, man.
Nah, man.
I'll come back. I'll be back before the end of the video.
No, my thing, though, man. Honestly, though, I'm trying to, you know, be as unbiased as possible, right? Swag off the chain, confidence, right? Off the chain, right? Showing, you know, you're making money, you're doing your thing. That's a beautiful thing. Beautiful thing. Wish I was in that.
Hold on, let me think. Let me do something real quick.
What's up? What you gonna do?
Hold on, guys. I just thought of this in the middle of listening to this into this song, man. Let's play this real quick.
Yo, hip hop started out in the heart. Yo, not everybody trying to charge. Say what? Hip hop started out in the heart. Yo,
now you bringing it on here.
Come on now, baby.
But listen to what she's saying in this song.
Come on now, baby.
Light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire, man.
Everything you drop is so tired.
Music is supposed to inspire.
Yeah.
Come on, man. How come we ain't getting no higher? Why?
exactly what an artist should be.
Tell me your philosophy on what an artist should be.
Should they be someone with prosperity?
Should they be someone with prosperity?
And no concept of reality.
Or no concept of reality? Bars! Come on, baby, light my fire. Music is supposed to inspire. How come we ain't getting no higher? I get it, Young Ma. I get it. You swag. It's about the swag. It's about the vibe, the feeling that Young Ma gives you when you out, you're in the club. She's selling you this lifestyle of just being this fly lesbian chick with women around her. And I get her music is supposed to kind of catch that vibe, but this is terrible, man. This is terrible. Let's just finish the video. I just want to hit y'all with somebody. Where are the Lauryn Hills at? Where are the people who are really trying to push the genre, the women artists, the women rappers who are trying to push the genre forward, create real art? Where they at? And I hate to be the old head complaining.
I feel you though.
Where they at? I just wanted to hit y'all with that, man.
But even if it's not that, you bring up a good point, man. You bring up a good point. But even if that's not that, you should still be barred up, in my opinion. Snorta product is not nowhere near a Lauryn Hill, but she's got bars. She's bringing something to the table.
Even Cardi B had a couple bars in a song we listened to, man.
But they're bringing something different to the table. They're like, hey, I'm not trying to be Lauryn. I'm not trying to be this. I'm trying. And neither is Young Ma, but what's your goal? Yeah. Right? What's your goal other than just, I'm in the club?
I want to hear the intellectual women. I want the women, and I get it. We got Cardi B, we got Snorta Product. Snorta Product actually does have bars.
Yeah, she do.
And I want to hear more from Snorta Product. I haven't heard enough to really judge her. But I want to know, where are the women that are barred up, that create great music, that are intellectuals? You know what I'm saying? With their lyricism. Women are super, super smart. Some of the smartest people I've ever met in my life are women.
Yep.
And I just think, I want to see someone like a Lauryn Hill. That's why she was such a gem. That can kind of, that can showcase her intelligence in her writing and create art.
And still make dope tracks.
I want somebody to light my fire like Lauryn Hill said, man. So sorry, guys. Let's get back to this Young Ma shit, though.
Drink champagne like it's ginger ale.
They're like, damn, after that?
Yeah, like, start this shit out.
Up in VIP like we ain't got no home training. We them niggas.
We got in VIP like we ain't got no home training.
We make money, we don't make threats. Why they pay attention, we get paid checks. When they doing shade, we just play catch. Bob Marley's in Gorilla Glue. Out in Cali getting cloudy with my hitter blue. You alright, Ma? Yeah, we good. And if I had to make a wish, I wish you niggas.
Cardi is on for the shade throwers.
Yeah, I got you.
And we right back popping, and they back again. And these hoes back thotting, and they back again. And the yams with some jewels on our scooter bikes.
It's just like, I can't say this enough. I like the bullshit too. I like the fly shit, just to be fly, just making music just for a vibe. But I just feel like I still. Regardless of what type of song you make, if you're making a club song, you're making a whatever song, I still need to see something in there that resembles some sort of skill.
Yeah.
I need to see something. It doesn't have to be a lot. You know what I mean? And she's had a couple lines, like maybe two, maybe.
Maybe three.
maybe two. Then I'm like, okay, that was cool. You know, at least in the Cardi B joint that we did, I saw the bar. I saw a couple little bars, and I like the flow, the rhythm. Like, flow-wise, this is trash to me.
Yeah.
Bar-wise, this is trash to me. The beat is aight. It's just not a good song, man. Yeah. Sometimes songs just aren't good. Everything can't be amazing.
It can't be. You're right.
I guess we had to be the only people on YouTube to say this. I know music is subjective, but not everything's incredible, guys.
I just think a lot of people won't say it just because, hey, you know what? You got to take the easiest route. But we don't take the easy route.
We don't. You know? So, anyways, guys, let's just get through the shit.
Yeah.
They do it, but don't do it right. It's not about what you got.
We don't need foreign cars to get foreign bras, man.
We make money, we don't make threats.
Somebody gonna be like, oh, that was hot. You get that?
Y'all didn't get that. Y'all didn't respond to that. Y'all didn't get foreign cars, foreign bras.
We just play catch. But not for real. We really be in the games on this one.
That's it.
That's enough. That's enough. So
for all the female subscribers that were subscribed to us, it was nice. It was nice to have you guys along for the ride for the short period of time that you were with us. Or if you were with us from the beginning, it was nice for you guys to tag along and show us some love.
But give us some recommendations, guys. Give us some requests on women, artists that are artists. know? And no one, I don't even think, did anybody request this?
A couple people in the comments did. Yeah, they did. Okay. But and they request, a lot of them requested Young Ma in general, but there was a few requests for this one. Maybe give us something else from Young Ma that showcases her skill, because I've heard some other stuff and I was just like, no. And I heard this and I'm like, no. So far I think Young Ma's trash. So I need to, you guys prove me wrong. Please send me some other stuff from her that's dope. Because this was trash.
Yeah, this is,
I don't give a fuck what nobody says. So that's the end of the video, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like button. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. This is Lost to Vegas. George, Ryan.
We out.
We out.